Really?
There you are.
Hey, come help me. Oh God, oh God.
Off that hole.
Thanks.
Hurry and get in here. Looks like they're about to breach from the east wing.
All right. Let's do this. Get out of the way. Hey! Back here. Get through there. Alright, let's save. Oh! Oh! Oh no! Oh. Knew it was coming, it's still freaking. Save again. Don't have to fall through the floor again. Have a grenade. Oh yes. I have to go over there. That's how it's scripted. Oh!
You will be. Sleep forever!
Down the hole!
You will feed the punk.
Oh! Ow! Holy God.
Oh! Death to the honor of life!
Than nothing.
Sleep the forever.
Shit, dead end. Where's that?
Oh!
Where's that a way out?
You will feed the punga.
Now.
Return.
Holy crap on a cracker, everyone. Ultimate showdown of ultimate destiny or what? Good lord. Ooh, is that pork and beans? Oh, squirrel stew. Yes. Stimpex. Why not? Sure. Pile of ashes. Whew. All right. A lot in the wine cellar, but wine. Makes sense, though. Okay, there's one more of you, I think. Alright, I need to seal. It's down here? No, it's upstairs. Okay, I gotta get back upstairs. Roger, Dodger. This is a dead end. Here. Ah, here we are. Ah, good. Other side. Ah. Damn. I want one of those shotguns. Oh, I got my arm. Ow. Damn it. You and your... Damn it! My armor broken? Is that what's going on here? You're damn close. Oh shit.
Return to oh! Look out!
Damn, bounced the wrong way. No! Is that my grenade coming back at me? Ah, down here. Give me. Son of a... Kinda wish I'd never come to Point Lookout. Gotta admit.
It's gonna blow!
Damn it! Ooh. Okay. Go invisible. Works like a dream, let me tell you. That?
That's one less way for them to get in.
Yes.
Follow me. Yeah. If you have any mines, now's the time to use them. They could come in through it.
All right. I got three.
Any of the boarded up doors at any second.
There we go.
Any second now. Get ready.
Hang on. Ooh.
Here they come.
Ooh. Hang on.
Second
I'm almost ready. I'm almost ready.
Or on the right.
What the hell?
Ooh! Ah.
The stairs. Oh, okay. Good.
That's one less way for them to get hit. Follow me. I think we're about to get hit hard.
Fix this.
Mines. Now's the time to use them. They could come in through any boarded up doors at any second.
Anything else? No. All right. Let's try this again.
Okay. Any second.
More mines. Hang on.
Get ready. Here they come. Second floor on the right. There you go.
Break is unconscious.
Don't stop shooting. More of them on the right, first floor.
Kill shot. Well, okay. Make sure you're dead shot. But... what, you taking an oil bath? In motor oil? Ow. Ow! Damn turret, not me. There's rain there. Shit.
Kill you.
Turret! Hey, your turret, stop shooting me! Die. Finisher! Good dog.
They're at the front door. Get ready.
Front door? Oh god, a minigun. You gotta be kidding me with that shite. Hey! Freak! Freak!
Oh!
Stop it!
Oh!
Stay down! I move back down the middle, okay. Bitch with the minigun. Hoo hoo hoo. What a fight. What a fight. All right.
So, my hero. I guess. Think you came in and rescued me right in the nick of time.
I don't know.
Not hardly. Had it all well in hand, and I didn't even need to use the failsafe.
Failsafe?
But that would have done a real number on some of the paintings, so just as well you were here. Anyway, name's Desmond.
Hey, Desmond. What kind of failsafe are you talking about?
The type that kills everyone outside of my safe room and leaves a hell of a mess to clean up. Standard type.
Gotcha.
Not worth wasting on ignorant savages like them, honestly. Just as well you came along when you did.
Happy to
so,
help.
So, tell you what I'll do. I'll share a few tips for the next time you're making a dramatic final stand.
All right. The superior defender perk has been added. You now do more damage and have better defense while standing still. Nice! Do you know why the tribals were attacking?
Not a fucking clue. It'd be easy to chalk it up to their crazy religion. But if I'm right, and I always am, there's something else going on. That's the third attack in a month, so somebody's got a grudge with me. Whether it's a man or a god, I intend to set them straight.
All right. Why would they want to attack the mansion?
Damned if I know. It was abandoned when I got here. Oh. There's plenty hidden away here. None of it would be useful to a bunch of crazed inbreds.
Have you seen a woman named Nadine?
I've been around for a long goddamn time. The last time I knew a bird named Nadine, I still had skin. There was some girl who came nosing around here a few weeks back, but she ran off before I could introduce myself.